So I put this band together, and the guitar player was Al Anderson, but nobody knew who he was, right? The drummer was this guy named Peter Van Hook, who ended up playing with Van Morrison and Michael Mechanics and all of this stuff, right? And the keyboard player was this guy named Chaz Janko, who kind of played guitar and played piano. He ended up writing Hit Me With Your Rhythm Stick for G and Drury and the Blockheads, and he wrote I Know Carita with Quincy Jones. Whoa, this is my first band. I found all these guys by looking in the Melody Maker paper when I first got to England. Like. That was the first band I had. Like. Yeah, yeah. Crazy stuff, man. Whoa. Crazy, man. Yeah, yeah. I was in Australia. I was hanging out in Australia. It was in Adelaide, you know. And Adelaide is just basically a red desert. You know, it's just red clay. And I played tennis. I used to play tennis at a very high level, like, you know. So I was playing tennis. I came back to the hotel, getting ready to go to dinner. And I'm dressed in white, but I'm covered in red clay from playing tennis, right? So it's like an ANSET plane had just landed. So you couldn't even get to the desk to get your key because all these people were checking in. Right? So I thought, well, to give them a hand, I'll help move some of the luggage, right? So I just picked up these bags and started walking toward the lift with them. And this woman just stepped out and went, where are you going with my bags? And this woman was just unbelievably gorgeous, right? So I went, she said, are you trying to steal my bags? And I just looked at her and I went, I'll steal you if you don't watch it. And she said, meet me in the bar in 20 minutes, right? So I went up and had a shower. She went up and changed and stuff, met her in the bar. So we had this kind of mad affair in Adelaide. And she says, I live in Sydney. I said, well, we'll be in Sydney in a couple of days. That was Van Morrison then, right? So the concert, we stay in this place, the Siebel Townhouse. If you travel, man, if you ever go to Sydney, Australia, stay in the Siebel Townhouse Hotel. All right. It's a rock and roll hotel. It's nothing but artistic people there. Ooh, it's amazing. It's amazing. You order one drink, they remember it for the rest of your life. If I go there now, they would remember what I drink. You know, it's just that quality, you know? So anyway, me and this girl, we kind of hanging out, and it was, like, really passionate. I really liked it, because we was in Australia for, like, 3 weeks or something. We had a beautiful life and all this kind of stuff. I had to come back here, you know? So she said, oh, Jerome, I really love you. She said, I'll give you something to remember me by. And she gave me this photograph. She was Miss Melbourne. Miss Melbourne, Australia. She wasn't Miss Australia the whole thing, but she was Miss Melbourne.
Miss Melbourne.
Yeah.
It's like, ooh.
Yeah. And I thought, okay, I might hang around a little bit longer.
Piece of that.